In this example, we are given that in a series LR circuit with L as 175 by 11 mH and resistance 12 ohm, an AC source of EMF 130 root 2 volt with frequency 50 Hz is applied. And here we are required to find the circuit impedance and phase difference of EMF and current in circuit. Now in this situation, we are given with a series LR circuit. And we know for a series LR circuit, the impedance phasor can be written as R phasor plus XL phasor. And the value of impedance we can write as root of R square plus XL square. Because the two phasors of resistance and inductive reactance, these two are at 90 degree and their phasor sum will give us the value of Z. And the phasor angle for Z, the impedance is phi, which can be written as tan inverse of XL by R. This is the angle by which the current will lag behind the EMF, as in the situation only reactance is due to the inductive component in the circuit. So in this situation, we can directly write the value of Z if we know the value of XL. Here we can directly write XL is equals to omega L, or it is 2 pi FL. We substitute the values, this 2 multiplied by pi we can write as 22 by 7. Frequency we are given with 50 Hz and the inductance is 175 by 11 mH. So on simplifying here you can see 11 gets cancelled out. And in this situation the 7 also gets cancelled out. So this can be written as 50 multiplied by 25 into 4 is 100. This is 5000 and for this milli it is 10 to power minus 3. So here we can write it to be 5 ohms. The value of inductive reactance is 5 ohm in this situation. So impedance of the circuit will be root of R square resistance we are already given with 12. This 12 square plus XL we have calculated as pi. This pi square, we know this root of 144 plus 25. This will be a root of 169, which is 13 ohms. Here, this will be the answer to the problem for the impedance of the circuit. And if we wish to calculate the phase difference of EMF and current, here it is clear due to inductive component in the circuit, the current will lag behind the potential difference across the series combination of R and L, and the phase difference we can write it as tan inverse of XL by R. This will be tan inverse of phi by 12. That will be another answer of this problem.